Hello, here is your tonic for today with Dr. W.F. Gumi.
Anywhere you are, any nation you are, any place you are born, any place you are living, when you connect with the Redeemer, connect with the Messiah, connect with the Lord Jesus Christ, and you say, He is my Savior, He is my Redeemer, your name will go among the people that will sing the glorious song on that day. My name is there already. I said my name is there already. If there are thousands of people that will be there, why should you be missing? What are you going to be doing? Will you say you never heard that Jesus came to this world and that he shed his blood and that he gave himself so that you will be saved? What are you going to say? What story are you going to tell? If you were not there, you must be there. I said you will be there. The mark of the blood of the Lamb be upon the lintels of your houses. And when I see the blood, I will pass over you. Have you come under the protection? Have you come under the provision? Have you come under the redemption of the Lord Jesus Christ and the mark of his blood? When I see the blood, I will pass over you. That night, the angel of death passed through the whole of the land, and then everywhere the mark of the blood was, the person inside might be weak, the person inside might be an illiterate, the person inside might be a nobody according to the reckoning of the world, but once the blood of the Lamb is there, death will pass over. Damnation will pass over. Whoever you are, and however you feel about yourself, I am not this, I'm not that. Only have the mark of the blood of the Lamb upon your heart, and calamity will pass over you.
You can make the right choice today. Make Jesus your friend. Just say this simple prayer with Dr. Kumuyi.
Whosoever comes to you, you will in no wise cast off. And I pray, receive them into your kingdom in Jesus' name. Show them your mercy. Offer them your grace. Grant them the forgiveness and set them free from their sin and the condemnation of every sin. I pray that you write their names in the book of life in heaven. Thank you, Lord, for the answer. In Jesus' name we pray. And Lord, every yoke, every curse is broken and taken away. Set everyone free. Confirm it, Lord, in every life. We thank you because we know it is done. In Jesus' name we pray.
Take it in, check yourself, and let's know the beautiful change that's happening to you. Stay blessed, my friend, and don't miss the next one. And that's your tonic for today with Dr. W.F. Gumuyi. Bye for now.